Today in this video, we will see how to find out the IMEI number of your lost iPhone. Every phone has a unique IMEI number. So if you want to find out the IMEI number of your lost iPhone, then what you do is go ahead and open a browser at first. Then you have to open this site appleid.apple.com. appleid.apple.com. Now you need to enter your Apple ID, then tap the next arrow. Then I need to enter the password for my Apple ID, then next arrow. So if you have enabled two-factor authentication for your Apple ID, then you will get a verification code in the phone number which you have associated with your Apple ID. So enter the verification code. So once you have entered the verification code, then you can log into the website. Now if you have lost the SIM card along with the iPhone, then you have to take out the SIM card with the same number from the SIM card provider. And once you log into the Apple ID website, what you do is you have to go to devices here. Then suppose if this is the iPhone which I have lost, and if I want to see the IMEI of this iPhone, I will select iPhone X, and then I can see the IMEI number of my iPhone here. So in this way, you can find out the IMEI number of your lost iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.